Oh my god! What's wrong with your face?
And we're back into part two, facing off against boxworm creature. So again, this is not going to be too much commentary here, if you don't mind. I'm just going to be showing you how to get to the boxworm creature. So from the temple, when you land down here, you want to go take the right over here. It's actually pretty straightforward if you just follow the path. You can deviate if you want to look off elsewhere and look for items and supplies. You don't really need too much, you just need to make sure that you have a proper grappling hook that works. But even then, for this boss fight, you don't need it. Not entirely sure why the sky turns dark here. I think it might be because of this boss. I don't know why that happened with the little wood icon. It's still pointing it out to me. Okay, so... now this guy's caveat is that they shoot the laser beam. Let's see. So you can use the stone for cover, but they will break. So there are three of these scattered around the area. So he'll spit out these little things that you can hit to break them. Try not to go in the water if you can. Don't do what I just did there. So once these are all lit up, just go back to the, just head back over here. Assume that you probably can't. So let's see here. Try and use the camera best you can to try and find the dial. He's gonna cough up his lung cancer. Pretty sure there's only three off here. Yep, and as usual, get ready to tap and hold on. I've had much better luck, hitting an attack after every shake. I wouldn't worry too much about the blue orbs. I don't really think they can hit you unless you somehow got, like, directly pushed into one. See if I can get over. See if I can find the last one here. I don't think it was that low. He's got a lot of rope on him. Bop it. Twist it. Pull it. Pass it. And pretty sure this should be the last one here. Looks like we're back to the temple again. I think there's something to this blue goo. Maybe it causes things to turn to giants or something. See how, like, the tip of that plant rock is glowing blue? It's dripping into the floor below. Alright, so that does it for the second boss here. Stay tuned and I'll keep going through the rest of them here, and hopefully this video helped you. If you like, please subscribe for more. And until next time, I'll be seeing you later. Vidion Mode, tuning out.